That's fine, it'll help. Not really okay.
Trying to get the baby asleep.
But their baby's right there.
Oh no, I nicked it.
So if you move that at all, you're
going to see. Hey, my baby.
Oh, there she is.
Okay, you hear me?
It's okay. But it's not for a necklace. We have to turn lights off.
Pretty good. Baby's just
going to melt down. Every time you think you might get married, you have kids.
2 minutes ago.
Just come
here. Yeah. Oh no, I have little brothers too.
Yeah.
You don't have. I get reminded twice that I don't have kids.
Nice.
Multiple times a day, I'm sure.
Well, I'm going to jail for beating my child. You want to put the glove? That's definitely what I tell my little brothers all the time.
I'm not ready. I don't even know. I'm starting to think I might never be ready to have kids, honestly.
Dude, I don't even like women anymore.
Oh, no, no, wait. Don't be switching.
No, I'm kidding.
Okay.
I was
can I do it?
That would be worse. Catherine.
Catherine's
not the nicest child either, from what I've been told. So.
The kid's melting.
I know.
Classic Santa girl.
I need like a tandle.
A tandle?
Did you make a wish?
Did you wish for the baby to miss it?
Maybe. That might have been the wish. For a second. Stop for a second. Your little brother is almost out cold. And if the Santa hadn't started laughing, he would have been out.